हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इन दिस वीडियो वी डिस्कस क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 ऑफ एनसीईआरटी बुक चैप्टर 12 एक्सरसाइज 12.1। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, फर्स्ट पार्ट, 3 raised to power -2। सो व्हेन वी सिंप्लीफाई द एक्सपोनेंशियल फॉर्म विद नेगेटिव एक्सपोनेंट, देन वी यूज अ रूल a^-m इक्वल टू 1/a^m। सो व्हेन देयर इज अ नेगेटिव एक्सपोनेंट वी take its reciprocal, then its power become a positive integer. So, a^-m equal to 1/a^m. There is 3^-2. So we take its reciprocal. It is equal to 1/3^2. It is equal to 1/3 multiplied by 3. 3^2 means 3 is 2 times repeatedly multiplied. It is equal to 1/9. Now in second part, -4^-2. Again, in this exponent is negative integer, we use this rule a^-m equal to 1/a^m. Means we take its reciprocal. It is equal to 1/-4^2. Its power become positive integer. There is negative integer, now it is a positive integer. It is equal to 1/-4 multiplied by -4. -minus overtake. It is equal to 1/16. 4 multiplied by 4, it is equal to 16. So 1/16 is answer. So now in question number 3, 1/2^-5. Again we use this rule a^-m is equal to 1/a^m. Means we take the reciprocal of the given number. So the reciprocal of 1/2 is 2. 2^5 means it is 5 times repeatedly multiplied. 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2. 2 multiply by 2, 4. 4 multiply by 2, 8. 8 multiply by 2, 16. 16 multiply by 2, 32. So 32 is the answer. Thanks for watching, like, comment and share my video, subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.